Because she's an apostle. Just anybody can touch her. I need another apostle. Glory to God. Give me oil. Right here. Oh, Shandara Baba.
Thank you, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Oh, glory, God. Glory. Glory, God.
Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. Jesus. Apostle, I need you to get on those feet. Take her shoes. Because you're the apostle. That is what God called her to plant. But the enemy is trying to move her legs off her head. She has a big head. You have a big head. You have a big head for God. I come to speak to you tonight.
Thank you.
So says the Lord, your life must change right now. In this year. This year. This year.
Thank you, Jesus.
This year. Take the show. Take the show. Take the show up. Take the show up. Another apostle can assist her. Only apostles can assist her. Only apostles can assist her. Apostle. Only apostles can touch her. You are not to be touched by anybody anymore. You are the son of the Most High God, and I come against the devil in you that is trying to push you around. In the name of Jesus, your life must change. Oh, heavy blockage that the enemy has put in your path, remove in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, I don't know. The devil tried you 3 times already. The devil tried you 3 times already to send you ablaze. Not to kill you, but to send you ablaze whereby you will be confused. I come against the spirit of confusion in your life. Ooh, and I put order in your life in the name of Jesus. I put order in your life in the name of Jesus. I put order in your life in the name of Jesus. That great things will begin to happen even in your ministry. They want to bother you with your children, bother you with money, bother you with that. 3 times they have tried to take you out, but God said, you shall return. You shall return. Come on, take it. You shall return. He said, you shall return. Take this. You shall return. You shall return. Bring that oil. Bring that oil. Yes. What the enemy has put in your path. Ooh. Ooh. What the enemy has put in your path. Ah, what the enemy has put in your path. The angels are going to be working with you from henceforth. Your tent. Come on now, don't look at the ordinary. God said, I'm going to take you big. I'm going to move you big, and I'm going to take you big. Oh, Jesus, Lord. He said, I'm going to do something very profound in your life in this year. Take this. God is on the move. Come on, somebody give God praise. Give God praise. Apostle, apostle, apostle. Give God praise. I said, give God praise on top of your voice. Because he said the thing that he promised you. He promised you 13 years ago. I don't know what it is. 13 years ago, he promised you something. I don't even know you then. 13 years ago, he promised you something. God said it is done in this meeting. God said it is done in this meeting. Hey, 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 come here, come here, come here, come here. He said to tell you, he said to tell you that what the enemy wants to kill inside you, the gift that God has given it to you, he said the enemy wants to kill it. He said, I don't care if you minister to one person or to 2 people. He said, I shall restore you. I shall restore you, he said. I shall restore. Come on, come on, come on, come get. Come here, come here. Give me the oil, give me the oil, give me the oil. Halabo Shandara. Let me impact something into this woman of God. Let me, come on, hold, come on. Come on, hold me, hold me. Let me impact something into you. Jesus, receive it.
Hallelujah.
By the grace of God, you shall go places more than they thought. They say, who is she? What can she do? We will not allow her to fly. But God said, I give you an airplane hand. You can begin to fly in the name of Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Bring your hand. Bring your hand. Bring your hand. Bring your hand. Hallelujah. Come here, come here, come here. Just hold, hold, hold on to this anointing. Just touch it, touch it, touch it. Touch it, touch it. Touch it, touch it. Touch it right now. In the name of Jesus. That will be all. That will be all for you. That will be all for you. Come on, sister. Come on, come on. Just touch this anointing because your life is about to change. life is about to change. What the enemy meant for evil, God is going to turn it around for good for you. In the name of Jesus. Hey, Jesus, Lord. Hallelujah. Sister, come here. God said, just wipe your face. That's it. He said, just wipe your face. He said, even though you're not crying, but he said, wipe your face. He said, wipe your face. Wipe your face. Wipe your face with the love of God. Because I already replaced. You know that already. I already replaced. Wipe your face. Say, I am God. And nobody can dictate your life. Nobody knew when I created you. Nobody was there when I knew you. Nobody knew you when I knew you. When I wrote down my points, nobody said yes or no. It is me that is God. I said, I already replaced. I already replaced. I'm your husband. I'm your God. But I already replaced. And you shall not serve any other God but me. You shall not worship any man but me. That is what God is saying. Receive this in the name of Jesus. Receive what God is doing in your life. Receive what God said you must receive on tonight. In the name of Jesus.